next time. Bring it on stage. Toyin! Oh, I'm very important, seriously. We'll thank everybody back there. I need you guys now to listen to me. Cherry, and I feel like we actually need our PVC. It's not about, hey, I come, I joke with some internet. Oh, but we're a good girl. I chat with it. Only now, because I'm tired. We're a good girl. But the world is great, our boss, our people, the kind of drama, I took this to you, the air calling back. So I think we need to go out in masses. The power, our power, the power is in our hands and we need to collect it, you know. One of the most powerful contributions we can make, regardless of our status, gender, adult age differences and political lens, is voting to decide what they are. To decide what our direction. To decide what direction our country goes. We can build the Nigeria we desire. One vote at a time, yes or no. It all begins with deciding to be part of those who drive this country towards the right direction. But you guys know we can actually achieve that. Through what? Through what? This is my part. Am I on my way to music downtown? I'm part of you. Get your PVC, take your rightful place among the decision makers. And end the era of the youth being played like pawns in the hands of corrupt leaders. We have the power to contribute and be proud of our choices at the election. Every contribution matters. Let me hear you say it. Every contribution what? Oh no, only you are meant to show you. Eh, this show you good. If I don't do it, buy you. I went to about baby. Yeah.